So when we do like a meditation in Brahma Muhurta, I think what I'm doing is just creating a space for...
I think more than that, from now onwards, you don't need to do anything other than manifesting powers.
Thank you.
Sit and start manifesting powers, that's enough. That's the only spiritual practice you need.
Thank you.
Nothing else. Don't waste time in any roundabout practices. They are all outdated. Human beings do those practices. Those things are for human beings, not for you. Disciples of Nithyananda are not human beings. They declare themselves as a new species. And soon I will do enough of scientific researches and establish it. When I make few thousands of you guys manifest all the 400 powers, I will do it. I'll establish. What Aurobindo dreamed, what Vivekananda imagined, I am making it into reality. I am the fulfillment of the ambitions of billions of Sanatana Hindus and millions of enlightened gurus and thousands of incarnations becoming reality. What all of them always wanted, I am the completion and fulfillment of that. Understand? It is not an egoistic statement, it is a simple fact. It may look egoistic now, you will see down the lane in few years, it will be a simple factual statement. When a monkey declared, I will make my people stand in two legs and make them human beings, it would have looked egoistic. But when they started doing, it's a simple fact. Exactly the same thing now I am declaring. I'll make new species out of you guys. And I am the fulfillment and completion of billions of Sanatana Hindu seekers, practitioners, and millions of enlightened beings and thousands of incarnations. It is not I'm making this statement because I made few of you manifest few powers. It is because I know the whole science how this manifestation happens. Not because few of the powers you manifested, but because I know the science how this happens. From that integrity, I am making this statement. New age, new species are no more a dream. At least not after 1978.